And you know, it's funny. He'll know what I'm talking about. The rest of y'all won't know what I'm talking about. Well, he'll know. Or the gang stalkers, they'll know. I already made a comment about this, you stupid bitch. In my videos, I brought up if they get what they want, communism. Like I said, we weren't just taught from school about the Cold War in East Germany, West Germany. You dumbass, why you trying to be funny? Like, he's going, the wall and the people wasn't trying to get in. They was trying to break out. Yes, bitch, they had plenty of movies that we all saw as kids in the 80s about fucking Germany. I mean, and that's my whole point. Not even movies, commercials. Remember the Wendy's? No, I know you don't. You stupid ass, you don't even remember. Evening wear, remember that commercial? Day wear, and the whole point of it, it was the same drab gray uniform. And she was the model. And it was jokes about how in Western society, you know, the models, supermodels, they all hot. Their commercial, the Wendy's commercial, evening wear and day wear was exactly the same. And the only difference between evening and day wear, she had one of them big ass chrome flashlights, and that's evening wear. But both of the outfits were the same, a gray, like jail looking piece, jumper, short set. It was day wear and evening wear, and they on the catwalk, and it was day wear, and it's the same outfit. And then they say day evening wear, and she, that was the joke. And as kids, yeah, we understood communism. We thought that was funny. You know, it was a Wendy's hamburgers commercial, but it was funny. Over there with communism, you all gonna have the same. For that's what I did. We're not talking about that socialism. You're not gonna have Mercedes or Porsches. You're gonna have a small ass little econo box. Everybody gonna have the same car. Dumbass, we already know motherfuckers weren't trying to break into fucking Germany where the wall was in Berlin. They were trying to get out. We already know that. Fucking comedy movies told us that, not just school. What I'm saying is, quit trying to be fucking funny and smart ass. You look like a little jealous ass bitch, stupid ass, dumb bitch.